All right. Maybe I shouldn't have made fun of YouTube so much. YouTube, I'm sorry. Let's see, I should be able to go to my live streaming. I might be live streaming right now and just not know it. I am live. Haha. Sweet. Hooray, I'm live.
Yay!
Alright, I like this. Alright, let's just go ahead and go live on Twitch as well. Alright, I'm live. And let me see, just as soon as I go live on Twitch, yeah, looks like I'm live on both. Can I? Yeah, sweet, let's just get right to it then. Alright guys, for those of you who just joined us, we are going to be streaming the new Li Ming. I decided to pair it up with these. I'll showcase some of the later skins at a later time, but I'm really glad that I was able to do this.
This round needs me.
This will be my first stream on YouTube, but I'm also streaming live on Twitch at the same time, so this will be fun. Yeah! Let's do it. That Li Ming volley player. Really fun.
Yeah!
Let's do it. Going live at 720p, 61 FPS. I like this. I like this a lot. Alright, I'm just gonna... Oh, let's play an ad on YouTube at least. While we're waiting for us to get through this brief rough patch of waiting for a quick match to come in. Oh, here we go actually. We're actually just jumped right into it. Only took like a minute this time. Hooray, hooray. There's another Li Ming in this one, so maybe they'll have the same skin. If they don't, we're pretty much guaranteed 100% victory rate. That last game didn't count. We're not counting that last game. Just forget about it. Don't even bother like going back and trying to watch it. Let's get it now. Yeah. Oh, it's not actually showing my face in the YouTube stream. I wonder if it's getting my let me see. Embed, edit settings. Let's see if I can edit my settings because I want to throw in my my face in there, my beautiful face. Kayla thinks my face is beautiful. That's all that matters. I'll have to look at that later.
Let the battle begin.
Oh well. We'll work on that later. We can't have everything be perfect. Oh, she doesn't have the cool screen. Cool skin. It's just GG already, boys. Missing most of my little volleyballs.
My spells are ready.
Oh, missed.
Five.
Oh my gosh, this guy. This guy's bad too, though, so it's okay. My volleyballs are OP. Oh, they got a Murky on their team? Brilliant. It's pretty hard, I'm realizing, to stream on two different sites. Because my FPS is down to like 30 or 40, sometimes 50 if I'm lucky. But that is not good FPS. Oh! Can I avoid the death? Oh, the death was coming. The one damage from Gul'dan.
Got you! Never mind the rest.
If only I had that talent. I go a pretty heavy damage build, but I do always take my... Oh no, friend Diablo, you don't do enough damage. I'm gonna say I do the shield up. Volleyballs. I got him. Oh, but we lost that. Wah wah. Aw, what a pocket. What a total doofus. Like, I take the teleport damage, of course.
All enemies' punishment has fallen. Nothing will save them.
Pretty sure their Li Ming is not as good as me. I mean, it helps that I have a 2-level advantage, but I am hitting more of my skill shots than she is.
Sometimes I really miss Chaldeum.
Hey boys, remember me?
Where to?
Yeah, I know you're over here. Oh, dodged. Better run. I almost got her to jump into my kingdom.
Where to?
Oh, what the heck was that? Did you get wrecked, 420? You get wrecked.
You will take it from
me. Here we go. I am so good.
Out means. Oh shoot, there's a guy. got here. Oh no, he's got friends. Friends, Zool. It's a trap. It's always a trap. Oh, that was a trap for me. No, I didn't have the mana. Oh, but that's okay. I got it. Alright, let's get some mana. Oh yeah, get those mana. You see, this is why I take the... I mean, for one, it was like... Oh, sucker. I take the power hungry talent because for one the mana, the ability power is enough just from there because I sack my ability power so much, it's insane. Like, I just kill everything. Oh man, he is not going anywhere. Oh man, that was hilarious, the CC. Run, Zool! It's a trap! Oh! Help me! Oh! That's okay. It's... I have so many kills! How could I pass it up, you guys? My greed. My greed knows no bounds. Oh, that's an interesting murky strategy. I've never seen that. Where they have you slowed so you can't run away from the ball. Very smart. How'd that murky get over there? Oh, he tried to mount up. No, no, your slow is not powerful enough. Oh, it was really good. He tried to mount up. Huh. That's interesting.
My spells are
I don't think I've ever seen something like that.
Let's capture this mercenary camp.
I'm gonna defend for Murky while at the same time looking for his little thing. I know it's around here somewhere. That sounded a little weird.
Capture mercenaries.
Why not?
Ah, no, please, Murky. Not like this. The fool, he showed mercy. Oh, no. I like that strategy a lot, though. Ah, well, we got the merc camp. I always accomplish something. I stole their merc camp. I got a kill. But it wasn't worth two deaths. Especially right before a shrine. That was a misplay. Not entirely my fault. Man, our team is just, you know... Just making some misplays right now. That's all. Oh no! You can't mount in front of a Li Ming. Luckily that Li Ming was bad. Alright, so I don't know if you guys know this, but whenever there's a frozen punisher, or any punisher really, you want to hide behind the walls. That way, you don't get creamed like that. He was behind the walls, but he's still stupid. Oh man, he was trying to get me. Because the Punisher will jump on you and then you can get a bunch of stuff to get him. Oh no! My volleyballs. We have to defend Abathur. Get him. Oh my gosh, even without the murky. Oh my lord. They will miss that fall. He's all like, oh man, I gotta get out of here. I think volleyballs do extra damage. I'm seriously thinking that. Like, dude, how can I be doing that much more damage than the other Li Ming? I mean, there's no way, right? Am I just that amazing? And the answer is probably yes.
Should I even be here?
Like, just GG. Oh man, volleyball, Li Ming? I guess it's over. If I just shoot my volleyballs into this crowd of people, at least one of them will hit. Mine. Oh man. Oh, get wrecked, other Li Ming.
I am so good. I astound myself.
Oh, hey, buddy. Oh, I'm coming for you. Oh, wrecked. Oh, avoided. I can afford to just be a total troll. It's just ridiculously fun.
Here we go. You
have summoned an arcane punisher from the depths.
Uh-oh. I think our friend's in trouble. Oh well, he was a noob.
Everyone will do it.
Pretty much everyone but me. Mine's better because that's volleyballs. Our moves are the same? Nah, bro.
Yes.
Oh, he teleported out. Oh, there he is. Oh, did you see that? Oh, it's just too good. I'll just pummel you all with volleyballs. Oh, I ran out of mana. Misplay. He let me go though. He can chase me far enough. Run! Can't kill the Li Ming. Oh, what's this? Spike. And I'm on my hill now. Whee! I'm not 100% sure if you can hear me talk in YouTube. So that's something exclusive to you Twitch folks. Lucky you.
Everyone will do it.
I don't know if I'm gonna get there in time. Oh, I got there in time. My team doesn't need my help with those tools. Uh-oh. Oh, snap. I'll just take it. I was like, I'm not gonna let Murky steal these. Who do you think I am? I'm Mother Effin' Li Ming. Untouchable. I am getting a little overconfident, so maybe I should check that. Come on, no one got that kill. I need kills. I need the sweet, sweet kills. Oh man. I was worried. I was like, oh man, they're gonna get me. GG. Cheap. Alright, and as you can see, that is Li Ming volleyball player style. Let's see. Let's try this out.
This realm needs me,
guys. Don't you understand? Camera's not available. I do have it say, use the Logitech. How odd. Well, it does seem like my microphone is working. Right now I'm in search. Yeah, my mic's definitely working on YouTube, so that's good. Let's see. Yeah, my mic's mic's working on there. Mic and camera work on there. I don't know how I get my my camera to show up on YouTube. It's pretty hard. It says camera not available. What if I try? I don't want to mess around with my stuff. It's like, it says camera, but for some reason... it just becomes unavailable. Man, I should not be messing around with this stuff. Yeah, I'm sure I'll be fine. Let's take off the game of fantasy. I don't need to see it. For some reason, check. Can't see what it says for the camera. Should probably read this post for more information. Brilliant. I'm just gonna play an ad while I make them. Wahaha. There are no ads for you Twitch people. Oh no, this is just... So it looks like it only lets you use their particular brand of camera for this YouTube player I have. Wah, wah. All right, well, let's get into it. Taylor Ash posted a video. Commented on something. She didn't tag me. What is this? College Owls.
Heroes.
I think it's hilarious. That won't be a problem. Yeah. That's funny. Alright. Alright, I like this map. This should be a fun map. Look at me. Now, time for the
battle commencing.
Oh, yeah.
10 seconds.
Just go ball in the air.
5, 4. 3, 2, 1. Destroy the Raven Lord's towers.
Let's do this, boys. Ha ha! Oh no, there's another Li Ming here. But I'm much better. I can already tell.
It seems like my travels never end.
The school band might be wrong. Oh no! Scared him. Scared that little man.
Healed.
I am playing a dangerous game.
I'm healed.
I should probably retreat. These heals are just too good, though. I should probably go top with these guys. I think we could definitely claim this one.
It seems like my travels never end.
Oh no! They've got a better healer than we do. But I've got more damage. Oh no, we have a medic too. Why am I not getting the max premiums? Oh my gosh! These heals are terrible. Good thing I provide my own heals. Yeah, I don't care if we got the kills on that one. These guys just aren't good enough.
Let's see if you learn your lesson this time.
That first one, It's not a game changer. We can come back from under four. Oh yeah. The band is not as fearsome as I thought he was. God, now I don't have the teleport damage yet. Take that. Oh, come on, guys. I wish my team was better. But I mean, I can come back from this. I'm better than them. Don't even heal anybody else, just me, guys.
Not long now. Ready yourselves. We must claim them first.
Oh no, it's a charm! Big misplay by that guy. I don't know. He didn't die, so how big of a misplay could it have been? GG. Hopefully that healer stays out long enough for the battle. Looks like she will.
The archers stand ready. capture them before the Raven Lord's pawns do.
Yeah, I just need the mana. That made me so happy. Aw, man. I doubt anyone's gonna go in and grab that. That sweet, delectable mana for me. Ah, I know the location. I'm going back. Oh, yeah. Later, homo. Good luck with that match. 26k.
Capture this mercenary cat.
They'll be there. You guys should go there. I'm going there. I'm not going to there no more. Next to me. Stay next to Daddy. Missed that kill. But I did just take 2-on-1 and win. Oh snap. Hey, Ario? Yeah? That's cool. I didn't wanna win anyways. Top tier damage. That's cool. High number kills. Oh no! Happen. volleyballs into a crowd. We'll kill some. Sweet, sweet damage.
Your defenses are nothing.
Guys, come on. Just got my magic volleyball and trophy here. What can I do? Everyone would do it, guys. Uh-oh. It was a trap! My killing spree! Li Ming is on the way, guys, as soon as I get there. Volleyball wins. Volleyball always wins.
Victory!
So fun.
Me.
This realm needs me. Maybe if I check. I don't know why. It just doesn't want to work for me. Womp womp. Oh well. I'll play another ad. Waha! Be subjected to ads. Oh no, I'm back in game. There's no Li Ming out here that I can make fun of. He was a Kel'Thas. I can make fun of Kel'Thas. I can show that I'm better than him. That's something. I got a new follower. Hooray! Thank you, follower. I'm gonna react to it. Waha.
Prepare yourself for battle, heroes.
Oh man, I was supposed to try.
Look who it is.
Something else
is interesting.
Oh well.
It's such a relief that I don't have to do everything myself.
Oop, oop, oop.
Hope you've made your peace.
The battle begins.
Where to?
10 seconds.
Whee. Spinning. Spin.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let the battle begin.
Fine.
It made the symbol like. I hit him. I wish this Uther would get involved. Here I am, just doing, you know, thousands of damage. Back there, like it's. Up together, that's the best strategy.
heroes. Gather tribute and earn my favor.
Oh, I do want to earn someone called the Raven Lord's favor. Oh, hello. Guys.
Looks like I won't be dying today. It seems like my travels never end. This warrior could use our aid.
Yeah, maybe move around a little. That might help our team, you know? Hey, you know, one of those hit.
I grow tired of your petty squabbling. Gather tribute.
Always a trap. These traps have so many layers.
Fine.
the choices.
Looks like I won't be dying today. Why not? Sometimes I really miss Caldeon.
Gotta be a good player. That's how you win. Like, yeah, you'll get a bad team like every time. Because, you know, screw you, though.
If this were easy, everyone would do it.
Demolished.
8 out of 8, champion. Great. Nova's got quite a bit of kills, though. By having almost zero damage. Why is this Uther always walking around? Try and get there quick. I'm glad Nova's on our side, because I hate invisible people.
My favor is yours.
Yes, victory is
your enemy.
Our team is very, very good, apparently. I mean, I don't. Not all the time, obviously. Oh man. Yeah, just bunch up.
Subsides.
Wish you would have used that invulnerable earlier, but you know, it's cool. Stuff happens. People move out every now and then. goodness knows I do.
Where to?
Sup, son. Always a trap. Why is it always a trap?
So the curse ends.
Looks like our work. My spells are ready.
Oh well, I couldn't find her. She was out there somewhere. Illidan is out there somewhere. Seriously though, man. It's disgusting. Excuse me, catapult. Just gonna run on by. Oh snap, it's a trap! Oh shit. Kills off 4 times? Gee golly. Well, if all I hadn't died there. Ah!
Retreat! Alright then.
He's dead. Goodbye. Oh! Oh lordy, there's a fire! I did this for you! I guess we were getting jaxied, but I encourage running away at this point.
That was not what I intended. Sometimes I really.
Hey guys, I mean, I'm almost there. Oh no!
Ha, that was entertaining. Where to?
Oh, hello.
Here we go.
Enough tribute this time.
Our aid.
Oh, man.
I mean,
you could kind of not even wave clear, or you could get a boss. Because if he was trying to wave clear, he did a poor job of it.
All right, then.
Well, they're all back up.
The tribute or face my curse. The choice is simple.
Oh my god. This hurts me. I know my team won't follow me if I go. That's the worst part of this. Just because I know they're getting the boss. Oh, look at that! They got the boss. Who could have called that?
My spell.
Oh my god, you guys are gonna lose. I'm gonna get anxious. To go get their boss. But yeah, alright, well, let's try a different one. And this is the original one.
This round neat.
And we shall put you guys on an ad break. Fun in the sun. All right. An ad. What? Ridiculous. Only you guys on Twitch get this beautiful. I'm just gonna play another ad. Because what else am I gonna do? Have you guys stare at me? No, YouTube can't even stare at me. They can only hear the sound of my lovely voice. Oh, here we go. This will probably be final game just to show off. See how much. Oh, see, they have another Li Ming, so we'll see how this goes.
In 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3.
Look at me go.
One.
My majestic
dope
seed.
begin.
Uh-oh.
Sometimes I really miss Calvin.
No one wanted to come with me. Oh no, she's also got the cool volleyball skin. We're evenly matched. Oh, I still hit her though.
It seems like my travels never end.
That's right, boys. I teleport over GD walls.
If only they could see me now.
And all three of us? That's bad. Right before the first one?
My magic flows through the temples. Guardian!
Man, they can afford to only send, like, one or two guys. Gonna take over this here thingamabob. Do some other stuff.
If this were easy, everyone would do it. Here we go.
Who are doing some good pushing by themselves. It's just... Of course, we are losing the top lane. Roughly some speed. So two highlights, if I can ever find them in this hour-long stream.
Fine.
I still hit somebody.
Here we go.
It seems a hero has taken my life.
I am so good. I astound myself.
Left the battle. Killing spree.
Why not?
What is it? The hero came back. It seems a hero has taken my battle and left the battle.
Guys, please. That's not going in the video. That was a pretty good video to keep.
Hello. That was not what I intended. Should I even be here?
She does have a pretty cool mount, though, I can't deny.
Why not?
Truck dog. This is the guy that's super lacking. I want to get in there.
Seems like my travels never end.
I wish everybody could use those networks. You seem OP, OP.
My magic flows. That was a cure.
Darn, out volleyballed. Our skills are too evenly matched. Cool. You can't engage with Li Ming. She'll just destroy you. Anyways, if she's volleyball Li Ming, then there's nothing you can do. You just have to pray. Pray that she doesn't come into your lane.
The magic of the temple sleeps until I choose otherwise.
Spectacular.
mercenary fools.
They
shall bask in my glory.
Where to? Cost him his life. All of my friends, they do. You can't beat Li Ming. I guess you can. Guys, I was wrong. Li Ming is not God. I don't know how I was wrong. All the signs were there. Expect me to be in this bush. Don't expect me in that bush. Oh,
taking out damage? How did this game go so poorly for me? It's the skin. It's the skin. It's the basic skin, that's what it is. Got to justify it in my mind somehow.
And so the light fades from my temples, but it will return again.
Now our faith was misplaced. Alright guys, I'm gonna... Oh, that Asmodan came in way too early. Oh, Asmodan, what were you thinking? This is awkward. I think I got like 2 kills. There are 2 kills on the board, and I'm taking pit for both of them. Boom! Pretty much could be anywhere on the map, but she chooses to let me die. That's what I must conclude with. Igara is secretly working for Team Plasma. Trap, Trago. Running literally does nothing for you. Oh, dodge, boy. Too many assassins, that's the problem. Too many assassins. See, they have four assassins. We only have three. Darn Asmodan fogging up our otherwise perfectly good team. Alright, time for the volleyball off. Two of my things missed, but don't you worry about that. Oh, snap. He thought he was getting out. Believe that? It's crazy. No! Ruins! Oh well. So, thus we learned that the best skin is the one we started with. Womp womp. Well, thanks for watching, guys. I had a great time. Hope you guys did too. Got to see all sorts of fun plays. But I'll see if I can get those highlights up later, and if I can't, then womp womp. Oh well, thanks for watching. Remember to like, subscribe, all that fun stuff. Bye. Bye 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 bye. And now I gotta log out of everything. Because I'm not that skilled. Stop swimming.